Hello, Marge. Hello, kittens. Now, you had them finish your last food, so it's too soon to give you more food. And I will give you lots of attention. And your little kittens, too. Yo, Marge. Your babies are all sleepy. I'm getting hissed at. If you're curious about this divider here, it's to give Mama the impression of a nest area for the kittens. Shrink her world a little bit, so to speak. Hey there, Mo. Whoa, you shook your head and fell over. Hey, Kang. Mom's all loving up on the attention. No bunny kicking my foot. You'll start to see the kittens lying on their back, flailing their legs around. That's just them getting, experimenting with their world. Like, what are these things here? Pretty much up until now, the world consisted of sleeping and nursing. And now that their eyes are opening, the world is getting bigger. I'm just letting them get used to my scent while they're in the comfort, surrounded by familiar scents. Patty's eyes are still opening. They look to be halfway open now. Everybody else's eyes are open. Are you working those upper body muscles? Huh? You're doing a good job there, boy. Moa's on his back, flailing his little paws. Akira, did you get bulldozed by Maggie? Yes, Marge? I swear, every time I touch a kitten, they fart. Yes? You want to come up to the top? Go ahead. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and step out now. Enjoy the babies. Have a nice day.